Biggest concerns about women in combat is the fact that, on average, female soldiers are not as strong and have as much physical strength as men do, and this puts them at disadvantage when fighting against men. The Center of Military Readiness states that female soldiers who are, on average, shorter and smaller than men, with 45 to 50% less upper body strength and 25 to 30% less aerobic capacity, which is essential for endurance. However, an article in Army Times on July 29, 1996, said that some women do not have the physical abilities good enough to become soldiers. Women are rising to increasingly higher levels on the Defense Department, said the 2004 Defense Manpower Statistics. Statistics show that officer enlisted women in active duty increased from 13% to 15% in 1995 to 2004. Women now make up about 20% of today's military.